गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विथ एक्टिव एंड पैसिव वॉइस। इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ एक्टिव वॉइस सेंटेंसेस हैविंग मॉडल्स इनटू पैसिव वॉइस। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग एक्टिव वॉइस सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर एंड पैसिव वॉइस सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर हैविंग मॉडल्स। Models we know: can, may, might, would, should, will, could, shall, might, ought to. These are models. So the sentence, active voice sentence structure having models is first subject, then model, then verb, then object, and then other words. I repeat, active voice sentence structure: subject, model, verb, object, and other words. Now passive voice sentence structure: object, model, be, with, by, subject, and other words. In passive voice sentence structure, first object, then model, after that be, then V3, then by, then subject and object. Here also, in passive voice sentence structure, we always use to be form and V3. So the sentence is having models. In that, we use to be form be and V3. Whatever verb is given, it's V3 we have to use. And before be, we have to use the given model. Now let's understand through example. First, she can complete her project. She can complete her project. In this sentence, she, it is a subject, can, model, complete, verb, and her project, it is an object. She can complete her project. So the sentence, it is in active voice because there is no to be form and V3. So it is in active voice. Now let's transform this active voice sentence into passive voice. First, object. So what is the object in the sentence? Her project. After object, model. What is the model in the sentence? Can. Her project can. After can, to be form. Be. After be, V3. What is the V3 of complete? Completed. After V3, by. After that, subject. What is the subject here? C. So what is C? It is a pronoun. Subject pronoun, its object pronoun is her, and there is no other words in the sentence, so full stop. So passive voice sentence structure is: her project can be completed by her. Another example: Manish could pass the test easily. The sentence, it is an active voice as it does not have to be form and with. So the sentence, it is in active voice. So let's transform it into passive voice. Manish could pass the test easily. We have to transform in passive voice. So first, object. What is the object in the sentence? The test. Manish could pass what? The test. So the test, it is object. After that, model. What is the model in the sentence? Could. After model, to be form, be. Then after be, V3. V3 of past, past. After V3, by. After by, subject. What is the subject in the sentence? Manish. After subject, other words. Is there any other word? Yes, easy. full stop. The sentence we have transformed in passive voice. The test could be passed by Manish easily. So when sentence is having modals, we can easily transform in passive voice. Here we do not have to worry about the tense as well as to be form. Tense we are not bothering about, as we have to use the modal itself after the subject, after the object. To be form we are using be only. It's subject having modals. Thank you, students.